this is the final piece. So me and I have known each other for like this many years. It's a little too many in my opinion. But really, it's been a wonderful ride getting to know her playing and seeing us both go from like being here to like here. It's been great, and this is like a final commemoration of all that. And I'm finally ready to get rid of her.
This is a piece called The Eyeglass Duet by Beethoven. It was written actually for him to make fun of two of his friends who had a hard time seeing. I am wearing my contacts right now, but both of us are two friends who do wear glasses, do have a hard time seeing. So I think this is what Beethoven would have wanted.
Thank you. Thank you.